The following is an NBC5 editorial. Speaking on behalf of the editorial board is President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
The year's biggest sporting events are just days away on NBC5, kicking off Sunday with the Super Bowl, followed almost immediately by the Olympics. Super Bowl Sunday is a time family and friends gather and have fun whether or not you are a football fan. The Super Bowl is the biggest one-day sporting event in the United States and, unfortunately, one of the most dangerous days on our roads and highways. State law enforcement agencies will be out in force this weekend trying to prevent impaired driving. This weekend, be a team player and help keep impaired drivers from getting behind the wheel. Impaired driving is completely preventable. Just like the Patriots and Eagles, make a game plan. Designate your sober driver before the big game begins or use a taxi or Uber to get home safely. Be responsible. Remember, fans don't let fans drive drunk. So root for your favorite team, enjoy your friends and family, and remember, don't drive, get a ride.